Winooski are looking to identify three people who they say stole a car early this morning. They say it happened at about 6:30 a.m. and shortly after an attempted fraud happened in Williston. If you know any of the people in these photos, police want to hear from you.